And wouldn't you know, after all that crap I was talking earlier, if you saw my last video here on the JXD S7800 Android handheld, I was talking a lot of crap about the Dreamcast emulation, which can be hit or miss, definitely, with some titles. But just for the heck of it, I was checking out this shooter that I had downloaded. Ikaruga! And it seemed to be running pretty sweetly, so I'll just show you some of that as I load it up here. Anyway, just to give you an idea. See, sometimes just when I load that Dreamcast screen, I know that it's not functioning smoothly, because you don't get that, you know, the spinning logo and the icon coming on, and the tune that's playing is already fluttering and kind of breaking up and stuff. But I don't know why, that just seems to happen sometimes when I load it. I haven't changed the settings or anything, but anyway, as you can see, while this is obviously the Japanese version of Ikaruga, I'm gonna turn this light off here. Sorry, you're still getting some reflection there, but hopefully that can sort of focus in more on the system than me. Actually, let me see if I can move this without knocking the camera over once again. You probably get a laugh out of that anyways, but there we go. Just so I can see a little better, actually. And, okay, here we go. Reflection and all. But, here we go. Make sure it's turned up. There we go. Now, at least from what I'm seeing on the camera here, I find that the color is definitely more saturated in real life as I'm looking on the screen here. As a matter of fact, it might look better even if I bring the brightness down a little. Let's see, how can I do that without... Actually, I know this is bad to do at the moment, but I'm going to the brightness. Oh yeah, let me tone it down a bit. Maybe that way it'll look better. Okay, and where are we? Can I get back to my game, please? No, I don't want to shut it off. Where did my... There it is. There's my status. Okay, let's go back to the game. Hopefully it's still running smooth. And now we'll look a little bit better. Alright. So, yeah, it's still running smooth. Let's try this out. Start. Nope, still. Brightness kills it. Anyways, you get the idea. Let's go into the game. No, it's running good. I'll go to normal mode, although I suck at shooters. And even more trying to play. I'm trying to demonstrate what I'm doing here. But, I figure, what the hell. I'll just continue showing you the Dreamcast emulation on this handheld. I'll turn it down a touch. There we go. Whoa. It would help, you know, if I actually started moving and firing. Alright. Controls work great, by the way. It's just my lack of skill that does not work as well. Alright. Whoa, I haven't played this one much. That's, oh jeez, I know it's something about the different color bullets or between the enemies or something, like right there. Oh man, I'm not gonna last much longer. Yeah, I'm probably the worst person for demonstrating a shmup. Shoot 'em up. I know there's some kind of rule here with the colors of the enemy's bullets, but I can't recall it. Derp. So, I'll just last as long as I can. It's not likely to be very long. Wait, I have some kind of super smart bomb right now. Oh my god, I'm at the top of the screen. I didn't even notice this. I'm looking at the video camera, not realizing. But I was right at the top of the screen. Oh geez. I was just about to say it was probably the safest place for me to be, but I forgot to move back down again. Now let's continue with that. Let's prolong the torture even longer. Oh shit. This is gonna go right around, right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I may be one of the worst at playing shmups, but I'm probably fairly entertaining to watch. Just because I'm simply so bad. And you're all wondering, how can this fool not know what he's doing? Okay, I'm just hitting the other buttons here. I want to see if I have some kind of... Oh, I see. I can turn... See, I didn't even know this. You're probably all laughing at me. I can turn my ship from white to red to blue. And that probably has something to do with the different bullets. I really got to read the manual on this one. Find it online somewhere. Does it matter what color I am? Is one more powerful than the other? Ah! Oh, man. Okay, well, this will be a shorter demonstration than the Zelda, I'm sure. I really should have read ahead of time what it all means. Oh my god, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I'll just keep going between the two colors. How about that? Yeah. Yeah, why not? I'll try to at least get past this enemy here. Yeah, good luck on that one. I'm just gonna go for it. I know I'm gonna die, but... Get in there and get him. Get him, get him, you bastard. Oh, I don't care. I'm gonna go right up to him. Yeah, I have the worst strategy. Worst technique. Yeah, what the heck. Oh, I just wanna get past this guy, even though I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, 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 I did it. I certainly didn't deserve it. And there we are. That is the worst, I'm sure, the worst demonstration of this game ever made. But, as far as emulation of the Dreamcast goes, I think it's pretty good. It's running pretty smooth, actually, even with all those characters on the screen. It's slowing down a little. But hey, it's probably to my benefit. Okay, well, I'll just keep acting the fool until I get hit one more time. Killed one more time. Alright, nope, still got one man left. Okay. Oh, okay, it's starting to get a little weird. It always does this, I don't know why. Too much stuff going on, maybe. So, well, you know, not too bad overall as far as the emulation goes. As I said, it could be maybe a touch smoother. But I find up to PlayStation 1, as I was saying, really smooth. It's just like the real thing. And I like emulation in those cases where you can use higher resolution and better textures, like in the original PlayStation emulators. Oh man. Which color do I turn? Oh geez, I'm gonna blow up. I'm a blowing up. Stay away from me. Ah, I totally did that to myself. Okay, well, let's end the torture there. No, I'm not going to continue. I'm not going to continue the torture. Let's put an end to it. Okay, well, that's two videos in one day. They may not be the greatest, but hopefully you had some fun watching me suck at gaming. Rob, MaximumRD out, and catch you later.